we are. And to the last we shall return.
We ringside, off of my LDTV.
Assigned for this championship co-main event by the Florida Athletic Commission, Alexander Levin, Frederick Pony, and Tina Griffith. Your referee, Emil Lombardi. This bout is scheduled for 10 rounds for the vacant WBC World Super Middleweight Championship and the vacant WBA Interim World Super Middleweight Championship. Introducing first, the woman standing to my right and fighting tonight from the blue corner. She enters this evening wearing rose, gold, and green. Her official weight, 167 pounds and one quarter. Her professional boxing record, flawless and undefeated, 13-0 with 11 wins via knockout. She fights out of Paterson, New Jersey. Welcome, hey, the sweet Terminator, Shadeja Green.
Smash that motherfucker.
Her opponent awaits across the ring and fights tonight out of the red corner. She enters this evening wearing a gold trimmed in brown. Her official weight, 167 pounds. Her record, 8 victories opposite 2 defeats, with 2 wins via knockout and 1 no decision. Representing the
DMV, she got a dome, look at her head, she got a big ass head.
The former undisputed world super middleweight champion, welcome the heavy hitting diva, Frenchon Cruz Dessert.
Time to get it on. Oh, look.
Oh, Hey, my brother, Mr. Finesse, what up, famo? I'm expecting a KO. Oh, smash that light button. Oh, she's on. If you a hater watching, smash that like button. Two haters left. Oh, fuck. I'm out of here. Nah, I really don't care about how many people come in here. I don't give a fuck about that. Nah, this is a different spot. This shit is exclusive, Mr. Fernandez. This spot way dope than ours.
It was no one that they come to be scared. But we jump right out the curve. It was run down like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Silent, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I'm losing her. Crack up the phone, I swear. You can't be a stick, they heard.
Yeah, Mr. Finesse, I wish you and Wifey would have came up, man. Rashawn fighting, too. I wonder if she's going to tire herself up. Y'all probably get better angles on the TV, but ain't nothing better than live shit. Fuck it. Oh shit, I can't see shit right over here. I gotta move to the right or stay in the left. I'm fighting her ass off, dude. Oh, where? Yeah, you can't hear. Definitely need to catch him. But it's been live. Yep, yep. That's true, it's true.
I'm sorry.
wrestling.
Thank you.
there you go. Appreciate y'all smashing that light, bro.
Got out of there in that last run.
yeah, she definitely been smothered. But John, she got a great game plan. I got a great game plan. Trying to end up on the end of one of them punches. I don't blame her. Ooh. Oh, oh, shit. She's Brashana trying to fuck. Finish her, Green. Finish her.
Get him, Sinead. Get him, Sinead.
my uncle from?
Excuse me, was you saying something? You can't tell. tell me nothing.
To the judges' scorecards. Alexander Levin scores them out 98-92. Frederick Clooney and Tina Griffith have it 97-93. In favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And now, WBC World Super Middleweight Champion and WBA Interim World Super Middleweight Champion, the heavy hitting diva, Tressa Cruz-Dinger!
Yeah. And in records on my demo, did y'all wanna get the move on? I do not stay at the Intercontinental, and anything I got is not a rental. I owe them all for the finger.
Regardless of this outcome, even though I was going for just today, this is great for women's boxing. So, hey. Great for women's boxing.
Congratulations on the win. You're back with gold on both shoulders. I see you're very emotional. Can you describe the emotions right now that you are feeling?
This is for my mom, Sarah Cruz. We did this the first time. We run it back the second time. This is for my gym headbangers. This is for Peter Kahn. This is for Linda Nerd. This is for all the girls who look like me. All the girls who box. All the Olympians. Mo, Mary. All the girls who say I can't do it, but they out here doing it. If you give up on yourself and people tell you to, you'll never be nothing. Keep going.
After what happened this summer against Savannah Marshall, did you at any point give up on yourself?
Back
did you ever
stop
believing that you would be a champion again?
No, my vision was deterred, but it wasn't deterred, it was a detour. Shadeja was always going to be my next fight. I want to give a shout out to her and her team. She's an incredible fighter that's really going to carry the legacy of women's boxing, and I'm just so thank you.
You were a massive underdog going into this fight. Did you use that disrespect as motivation?
Man, I had some terrible DMs. So all the people who DM me saying they lost their house because of me, I hope you got your money back.
How did you get it done? Explain it to us.
I had a great camp. You know, when I went overseas, I didn't have my full staff, but I got Bug, I got Barry, I got Jamie, Juice, and most important, I got my husband, and I got Peter Kahn, who's always still right beside me, and you know, with a little support, you can go a long way.
When I spoke to Barry in the 10th or the 9th, he said, I think we're up, but this is boxing. Were you worried that you wouldn't get the knock?
No, I was worried he didn't put the damn stool in the last round. So I was about to throw hands with him. But I mean, Florida is an amazing crowd. Shout out to all the people who flew in to see me. Shout out to people from here that support me. I love y'all. I really do. Thank you.
So obviously, Shanasia had big plans for 2024. She wanted Savannah Marshall. Then she wanted Clarissa Shields. You know those two names very well. Do you want that path next year? Do you want the rematch against Savannah?
Hell yeah, that was the plan. And shout out to Savannah because she showed me love and was rooting for me. So that's what women's wrestling is about, the sisterhood. We can punch each other's lights out, but at the end of the day, we all got the same struggle. So yeah, shout out to Savannah, Clarissa, all y'all.
Congratulations. Welcome back. Congrats to both you and the entire team. Todd, back to you.
It is what it is. Shanasia would definitely be back to fight another.